We're now going to measure the boiling point of one of our mixtures of ethylene glycol and water. This is solution number 7 on your data table. We'll put the probe in the solution. We'll wait for a minute for it to reach temperature equilibrium, and then we'll read the boiling point off our calculator. The boiling point for the rest of the solutions were determined in a similar manner.